you cannot treat with your personal physician in a workers' compensation claim and typically have that treatment paid for by workers' compensation. In a workers' compensation case, you are entitled to treat with an authorized treating physician who exists on a panel of physicians. More likely than not, your personal physician is not on that workers' compensation panel, and therefore, you will be out of pocket for that treatment.